Faceoff to the right of Ivanov. 31 seconds left to go on the penalty to Smith. Off the draw. Davis will take it behind the net. He'll wrap it. Scores! Brett Davis won the faceoff to himself and then wrapped it around for a goal to make it 4-1 Red Deer.
Wow, and then when he made the move, Cam, he made the move that he's going to come out front, and that froze. That throws everything up, and now all of a sudden it goes around and the wraparound, and Bouchard wasn't able to recover for the goaltender. But.